I didn't know the character stayed there. Bro, slow or something? What? What?
Assault and larceny, and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was
well, why does she look like she was turned on feeding grandpa blood? I'm at the gate laughing my ass off.
They'll see the light before this is over.
I'm turning on the gate up here by me. The gate is turned on, I think. Gently. Yep. Nice, there's a man cut in half. There's two men cut in half up here.
Oh, love, my love, look at your love.
I'm singing. I think there should be a, like an event where the survivors can kill the killers. I ain't gonna lie, not knowing the map is making this. I see the notification. Now, if I can just figure out how to get outside of this place.
When you see the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
I'm in the area that... Oh, hello, bitch.
Oh, you poor little thing.
I'm fucking her up, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, she's upstairs. Ricardo's lit. Oh, okay, so apparently I can't climb that. Why can't I? I'm owner. She's over here. She's over by the big building. That door's locked. I lost sight of her. She's still over here. She's right on me. Get my point. I got her. I think she didn't know the map either. Now I'm all bloody. Yeah, she ran into my cloud. And it stopped her from entering the little climbing animation thing. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa if I can figure out how to get to him. There he is. What up, Grandpa?
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years.
I collected some old blood from a bucket.
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never.
It's okay, we don't need them. I mean, he wasn't doing much. Anymore. I didn't see that man all game. What up, boob? Yep. Yeah. I know where one is over here, so I'm gonna head over there. Only reason I know where it's at is because I spawned right beside it. I think I know the way back to it. But this power's still. Yeah, because this stuff over here is still locked. Yeah, let me collect some of this one's blood. Let me get. That means they're beside him. Oh well, I'm over here, bitch. I'm over here, bitch. Leave my grandpa alone. No, I see that. Do you see the door? He's over here. So, okay, so we can't wake Grandpa up once he gets infected. I'm at the windmill. Yep, this is where the door. I saw the door notification. Come on. I got some more poison. I found him. He's at the exit of the slaughterhouse. Damn, he just knocked me the fuck out. He's at the exit of the slaughterhouse. Damn. Of course, it's fucking Leland. I'm used to X being opening doors. I'm gonna feed him and get into level one. That way, it puts a little pressure on him to not move at certain points. All right, this door is still closed. I saw you.
You've been chosen. I can't let you go.
Damn. Well, this is a dead end over here unless he breaks down the door. Yeah, considering it was a 2v4. I'm surprised, you know, I like how they go, yeah, we can't give you Jason and Ian Dead by Daylight because he already has his own game, but here we are. Yeah, it's just nighttime. See you through there, cunt. I'm on one's ass. Frustrated noises. Hey. They're still down here a bit. Yep. With the bottom doors, no, that's a sound thing. What up, bitches? They're all still down here, pretty much. Oh, this man and his... Hey, what up, ho? I see you. Yep. Yep. I don't see him, but I know there's one girl that I hurt pretty bad. See, what up, bitch? Yep. I think I've lost, and they might be out, I'm not sure. That door's still closed. I don't see your marks. I'm trying to find an exit door. Two of them are pretty badly hurt because I got a couple hits on both of them. You must have found the one. Where are these fucking doors, dude? Apparently Bubba can't fucking climb a ladder. This game's racist towards fat people. Two of the four doors I can't even get up on. Oh my god, dude, where the fuck is this door? I ain't gonna lie, I'm lost as shit down here. Okay, I finally found them. Cause the doors I was at, they just, you know, you had to be able to climb up to get to them and. I got a little bit of blood to give Grandpa. Bubba sounds so happy seeing Grandpa. Key point, if you ever play Bub on this map, like two of the doors you had to be able to climb and he can't. So there's like one door that he can get out of. What up? I got the outside secure. If they run out, yep. I'm kind of watching. Oh, I'm about to head down there. I'm down here now. Grandpa, I need you to scream. Probably. Yeah, I was on their ass the whole time in the basement, pretty much. I ain't gonna lie, I've never been upstairs, so I don't know what the fuck to do up here. Collecting some blood, collecting some blood. Collecting some more blood. I hear you don't gonna change. I hear you going to change right now. Where the fuck is Grandpa at? Well, add a padlock to that door. Well, I'm maxed out on blood, so or almost. So all I gotta do is. Find Grandpa. Okay, I'm serious. Where the fuck is Grandpa? Alright. so there's... I'm on their ass though. Oh, you must have had her dead almost. I fucking got an insta kill on her. What up, sissy? I see Grandpa now. That way he's locked. Or it was locked. Damn, that's kind of brutal, I ain't gonna lie. Don't worry, Grandpa, I'm coming. Gotta finally see your ass.
Come on now. You know I can't let you leave. Fresh as it gets.
Drink Grandpa up, getting some blue. Grandpa getting some blue. I didn't get anything on my listening. Oh. Dude, out of reaction, I fucking swiped at Sissy again. She needs to stop being fucking crouchlet. Where you at? Guy, he just ran right by. He went this way. Let's see. Damn!
I'm sorry about your friend, but I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house. We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Johnny bring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here.
They couldn't have gone much further.
There's somebody down here. There's Leland's down here somewhere.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse.
I ain't got anything.
Oh, it's too foggy.
I picked up something towards the end. Somewhere in this direction. I can't tell if that's Sissy or what. Alright. I ain't got anything over here. Oh, I picked up something. I think there might be a person outside. Unless that was Sissy.
That's it? Tastes good, don't it?
I'm gonna check. I see Sissy, I think. Yeah. Sissy's just running around the front. I don't hear anything. She left, so. Yeah, she's running to the house. I'm listening. Don't have. Let me get towards the back. Bag's still good. So where the fuck are they at then? Yeah, it's probably a good idea. Yeah, that made it feel a little more like the actual.
Here you go, Grandpa.
The actual movie to me. Not much, but it should. Almost got into level 4. Almost. I'm telling you, she scared the shit out of me. I thought she was a fucking. I thought she was a killer, I mean a survivor. Oh, see a guy, he's at the front.
You better not be messing with Grandpa.
Damn, he just floored my ass. He ran upstairs. He went across that thing. I'm gonna feed Grandpa real quick, getting level 4. I marked him. I think he's outside. Yep. Yep. He's somewhere by that shed over there. I saw him for a split second. Unless that was Sissy. I'm listening. I don't see him.
We gotta find him quick.
Good shit. He disconnected so fast. Like, as soon as you hit him, he disconnected. Alright, time to start feeding. Time to go back to feeding Grandpa. Yeah, if not, the little bit I'll click right here should be able to top him. There he goes. Damn, they are across the fucking map. They are outside. They're in the back. Yeah. Unless that was Cystia. Unless that was Sissy I saw. Yep. That's right. That's why we a family, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Had I been like